I think we're incredibly far from having machines that think the way humans do. And I don't like drawing conclusions or easy parallels between, you know, this is the machine, how it works, and it works the same way as the human, because it doesn't. Well, if you consider current successful AI systems like Siri or Alexa, they're basically glorified answering machines. They don't really have any ability to adapt to situations that were not pre-programmed for them.
Real artificial intelligence, or AI, is a system that is able to both learn and plan. So the current successful artificial intelligences are very good at learning, but not so much as in planning. Important example where the ability to plan is really important is, for instance, treatment decisions in personalized medicine. So we need an AI that is able to infer or simulate what would happen to the patient if a certain treatment was given. And if we have this kind of an artificial intelligence, then it can advise the doctor much better.
One of the key factors in human cognitive ability is to adapt to new situations, even though you haven't seen a whole lot of that new situation. Current artificial intelligence systems that are trained with lots and lots of data, basically showing by hand what to do in a certain situation, does not necessarily generalize to new and unforeseen situations. So for instance, when you look in your fridge, you're in a foreign country, and you see a milk carton, you recognize that it's a milk carton, even though you haven't seen that particular kind of milk carton before, but you can infer from the context that, you know, it's in a fridge, it's probably white or blue, and it has a certain shape, that, you know, probably it contains milk, even if you can't read the text. And this sort of ability to draw from really general previous experience is what is missing currently. And this is one big part of what we mean by real AI.
We humans come to a situation with lots of background knowledge, kind of layman's knowledge of the world, whereas current artificial intelligences simply don't have any of that. So if we have a better artificial intelligence, it will have some of this ability, and hence it will be able to help us better.